Hey guys, we're here at the Anaheim Convention Center for the 2015 Star Wars Celebration.
How's it going today?
Good.
How's it going?
All right, we're here at the Star Wars Celebration. It's Friday. Tomorrow, our fan film is screening, The Lesser Evil. Keep an eye out for it, baby. In the meantime, have a great time here in Anaheim.
It is all about Star Wars celebrating fans. Coming up next, we have the Fan Film Awards, the best and brightest Star Wars fans creating films about the universe that they love. We'll be there in just a moment.
Now you can say this is it.
This is it. The big one. The big one. This is what we've been waiting for. This is the Death Star-sized award of the evening. And here to give her own personal award for her favorite fan film, live via tape message recorded earlier. She's very busy. The president of Lucasfilm and the producer of Star Wars, The Force Awakens, the one, the only, Kathleen Kennedy.
So I've been amazed at the fan films that have been made over the years in and around Star Wars. And over the time that I've been at Lucasfilm, I've been looking at a lot of them. And recently, I had the good fortune to look at the submissions that just came in for 2015. And it was really hard to make a decision as to which of these films I was going to choose as being the best one, because they're all fantastic. In fact, I'm continually amazed at how great the quality is of these films. So, drum roll, the winner this year, my choice, is Lesser Evil. So congratulations.
When we first started out to make this film, we didn't even know that Lucas had brought back the competition, but when we found out it was going on, we knew we needed to be a part of it. We set out to make a film because we love movies, we love Star Wars, and we love making movies. So, you know, but filmmaking is also a team effort, and I've got the best team around.
We want to thank Lucasfilm and Disney, and obviously Kathleen Kennedy for this amazing award. We are really psyched and pumped to be here. We just want to thank everyone from around the world for this. It's amazing. Star Wars, baby. Well, let's hear it for this event. How incredible was this here? Disney, Lucasfilms, incredible.
Anaheim, baby, 2015. Star Wars, may the Force be with you. Yes! Yes!
A long time to do. It was a lot of late nights, and we were also coming up on a deadline. We had a lot of different projects, so it was hours and hours.
And obviously the ultimate goal is to be noticed, to be picked up. But either way, no matter what, we're going to keep going. We're going to make it happen on our own, or someone's going to knock on our door. One way or the other, we're going to make this happen.
Every filmmaker kind of wants to do at least one Star Wars fan film in their life, and this was kind of what we did.
To get down to the final two trophies and realize that this is the lady now, the most powerful lady in Hollywood, as far as I'm concerned, it's awesome. Thank you, Kathleen. I don't know if you're going to read this article or hear this, but thank you. We love you.
We can't believe that we won the Kathleen Kennedy Award. Thank you, everybody who who helped us vote and let us annoy you with our tweets and everything, and thank you so much. We're just working hard. We're just doing this for the fans, and we're just trying to show you that hard work pays off. And just have fun and enjoy yourself. So thank you guys for supporting us, and we're going to make you proud. Mike Scroy for Iron Horse Cinema the day after. I have here the Kathleen Kennedy Fan Award that we won, and what you may not know is that it's actually chocolate and foil. No, it's real. It's cool, ain't it? He wouldn't be a good filmmaker, because you know when they shoot, they miss everything anyway, so, but, hey, pretty cool.